Oh my gosh. Oh, that was really kind of sweating. Anyways, I did it because why not? And it's not that hard. So you collect the shards. I don't know. I picked the eye thingy, eye power, because I couldn't see the rest of the shards, and I know that's really helpful for me. But you can use whatever you want, what you're best at, to be honest. And after that, you have to wait for the monster. The hearing one will be really good for that one. You have to wait for the monster to stand still at an area. I know there's different places. That's one of the places. Sometimes it stands near a corner where a shard is. Sometimes it's like a dead end. From my experience, yeah. Then once you you just click on the key with your mouse, or you know, whatever device you use. I don't know how I found the exit so quickly. I don't know if that's supposed to happen, but that's what happened to me.